slightly unlinked, but are you getting more used to being referred to as Nawab Patodi? Because your mom recently said that, you know, Saif's still getting used to it. He's not very there yet.
Well, I mean, it's very, I mean, it's not complicated, but I feel it reminds me of my father, and you know, it's something that I think he is the last Nawab of Patodi. It's not something, it's something I take very seriously, but I don't think, you know, you should take it too seriously in terms of what it signifies means something to me, but I don't believe in titles anymore. I think we live in a, you know, democratic country, and that time is gone, and so it should have. And I also don't feel it somehow suits being a film, you know, actor like Nawab of Bollywood, or, you know, doesn't sound right to me. Like I said, because it just reminds me of my father, and I'm sure he would, you know, turn in his grave somewhere slightly and say, roll his eyes and say, yeah. God.
Actually, while we're on Nawab Saab, the question was linked with that, really. Any update you have for us from the BCCI, because you and your mother have been interacting with them about the annual lecture, and any dates that might be being discussed?
Annual lecture?
In memory of...
I have no idea, quite honestly, about this, but, I mean, I'm not sure exactly what the BCCI has done, but Lords has been incredibly kind. You know, when India and England play cricket, it's called the Patodi Trophy here. It's called the DeMello Trophy in India. We had an amazing evening at the Long Room where his life was celebrated. And I thought that was remarkably special, but again, not entirely unsurprising, because they do things very elegantly here. And he would have been very proud of that. So I think that's enough. I don't think anyone can actually do more.